you believe it, we are almost there. What's going on, everyone? It's Matt Dog here with another video. And can't believe E3 is next month, per this video. I'm going to be saying that a lot, but next month is going to be E3. And from what to expect, I don't even know. Like I've been saying to my friends and everyone, I try to stay off social media, I try to stay off these gaming websites for the most part because I just want to be outright surprised at a lot of stuff. But like, with stuff today, you can't do that. It's like, you gotta eat somewhere online unless you totally ghost yourself. Now, they didn't announce Rage, which like I said in my last video, everyone knew was coming because, you know, you can't hide from leaks. You know, it's like a faucet. Leaks are gonna happen, and there's nothing you're gonna do about it. Try to avoid it, like, you know, almost being spoiled with the new Avengers movie that I've yet to see, but I will see. So anyway, there's a few things from Microsoft. Now, I did see this, I think about a month ago. People were saying floor plans for Microsoft sucked, because I saw their floor plan. And I even was like, that's not their floor plan. It might just be this, like, their standard little fair of what they're going to showcase, just a little bit of stuff, but that's not where they're going to announce everything. Because I've been to E3 in the past, and I know what they use when they're showing off their game stuff, and I knew that wasn't going to be it. And it turns out that they're renting their huge, gigantic Microsoft Theater. I've been there once, and that thing is freaking huge. So they said this is going to be their biggest E3. I hope that's true. I really do. I mean, for them to rent out their own gigantic theater, that definitely means that they have a lot to show. Because as I'm seeing it, Sony is killing them with the first party stuff that's single player. I love single player games. And they really need to, you know, go forward with that. Because ReCore, it was an okay game. I didn't finish it. But it's like, yeah, ReCore, then Super Lucky's Tale, I played that. It's alright. I guess it's their attempt for doing first party stuff. And then of course I tried the other game, I've got Sea of Thieves, which actually I quite enjoy. And then they got Crackdown 3 that's coming out a little bit, and State of Decay 2 coming out later towards the end of this month, which I have Game Pass, I can get it for free. But as for that, got the new Tomb Raider that's coming out. You know, but it's not first party stuff. You know, if it's going to be exclusive to Xbox for like a year or so, whatever, it's not exclusive, and that's what Microsoft needs. But Phil Spencer is not the head of Xbox. They have a new head of Xbox. He's like the big boss of Xbox, and they gave him the floodgates with a lot of money to do whatever. So hopefully they have some good showing. For Nintendo, this is what I'm hoping for Nintendo. I want some damn Metroid, which we know it's coming. Smash Brothers, yeah, let's do Smash Brothers. You know, I do love Smash Brothers, but ever since the first or second one, I kind of was losing a little, you know, for Smash Brothers. I want F-Zero. I don't know what's so hard about Nintendo and not bringing back F-Zero, but like their last F-Zero game, the true to console F-Zero game, F-Zero GX. Like, come on. That's GameCube. I'm like, you know, I'm not talking handhelds, because I played the handheld ones, even the Japanese only ones. I got F-Zero on my 3DS. It's like, we need a new true to console F-Zero. Hopefully they bring it to E3. And maybe a true to right Star Fox game. It is not hard to want this stuff. It's easy for Nintendo to do this stuff. They know the fans want it, they just gotta break it. For Sony, I don't know. Like I said, I'm not a Sony person, even though I own a PS4. I don't know. I don't know what I want from Sony. I heard them talk about just about 4 games, you know, and moreover, we'll see. Anyway, that's about wraps up for this video. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. I'm doing E3. I'll get the news out, but until then, see you guys.